Although we tend to visualize female breasts, or scientifically speaking, boobs, as wonderfully identical pairs of fruit, it's common for women to have more than one kind of fruit in their bra, like an apple and a nectarine, which smells so good. I'm talking about asymmetrical breasts. Doctors estimate that anywhere from 25 to over 50% of women have differently sized breasts. Guess what? That's perfectly okay no matter what kind of fruit you have in your basket. That kind of sounds more like testicles, which we'll get to in a moment. Asymmetrical breasts tend to happen as a perfectly normal byproduct of puberty. Sometimes the hormone estrogen will kickstart the process of breast development, known as breast budding, in one breast before the other. It's just a little hormone hiccup. As girls grow up, some of that asymmetry may even out a bit. It's also important to remember that our breast size is almost constantly in flux. Our breasts will get larger or smaller or softer or harder depending on things like where we are in our menstrual cycles, whether we're pregnant, breastfeeding, going through menopause, whether we've gained weight or are losing weight. No wonder they call them fun bags. Really, the only time to be medically concerned about breast asymmetry is if post-puberty you notice one breast suddenly getting larger than the other. There is a medical condition called atypical hyperplasia of the breast in which one breast will be significantly larger than the other due to abnormal tissue growth. But typically speaking, if you look in the mirror and see an apple and a nectarine, you don't have anything to worry about, except perhaps, okay, who's been eating this nectarine?
It's me.
It might also be helpful to remember that female breasts are by no means the only victims of a little biological asymmetry. Think about how common it is to have feet of different sizes, or even hands that are slightly different sizes. Go on bodybuilding forums and you will quickly learn that even male pectoral muscles develop at different rates sometimes. And I mentioned testicles earlier. Well, that's right. Did you know that the left testicle tends to be a bit larger and hang a bit lower than the right? Love your fruit, whatever it is. Different kinds of fruit just makes for a more flavorful fruit salad. Where are my lopsided boob ladies at? Comment below. PSA, nectarines are delicious. I'm messy.